tonight's performers make up a country rock trio that shot to stardom. You know them best for their hit single, If I Die Young. Tonight, these three siblings are lighting up the BleauLive stage here at Fontainebleau.
I told you on the day we wed, I was gonna love you till I was dead.
They say, Elvis has left the building, so hopefully we can channel some of that, energy that he and the Rat Pack and Sinatra and all of them brought to this place.
Absolutely.
Fingers crossed.
So if the ties are bound, every do come loose, tie them in a knot like a hangman's noose, 'cause I'll go to heaven or I'll go to hell before I'll see you with someone else.
We've been left to spend more time in Miami. We actually only played the city, I think this is our second time.
Yeah.
So we haven't played Miami too often, and I'm just really thrilled to be here. I want to come back.
Rock the stage tonight at Fontainebleau. Honestly, I couldn't tell who was singing more, the band or the fans, but that's exactly what the band wanted. Nonetheless, we'll see you next time as we write another chapter in BleauLive history.